Puck drop just moments away. Hi, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back to our Hunt matchup tonight. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. The Blackhawks start with possession as we are now underway. Quick feed to Laine. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Moves it quickly over to Smith. On the attack along the boards. Great read with the stick. Can't connect on the pass. And they can't convert on the play. Laine's lugging the puck. Quick pass to Hall. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. New Jersey's looking to break out. Moves into the slot. Picked up along the boards by Orlov. Gains the zone from the right. And he takes a shot. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
Great stop by the goaltender again.
Scores! Gets the friendly bounce!
Happens so quickly, you beat the goalie. You know it's in, except lots of times it won't. This one bounces his way. Seemed like everybody stopped for a little bit there, James. When it hit the pipe, they weren't sure. But it's in the net so quickly off the post and in.
The Blackhawks have set the tone early in this one, Ray.
We can take control of the pace if you play it from in front. They've done that very well here. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
Penalty killers are going to have to go to work now. They've got that one goal lead that they'll try to defend.
Coast to coast won the faceoff. Taken by Messier. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Drives it to the crease. Gives them nothing in front. Scores at the back of the net. What a beaut.
And this guy's one of the most popular players on this team. He leads by example, which means you get it done on the ice. Otherwise, you're just another coach making a speech. Every game, it's the same thing with this guy. Work hard. Don't get any credit. Be talked about as a leader, but when you score, you see how happy everybody else is for him.
Coast to coast's got the puck along the wall. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Drysdale. The Blackhawks played along the boards. Coast to coast's got possession of the puck. And that's turned aside by Price. And he slides it quickly to Primo. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. There's a hit on the play. Poked away in the neutral zone. New Jersey's got the puck in the defensive end. And now it's grabbed by Crosby. Moves behind the net. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Mata. Centering pass! The Blackhawks look to start the transition game. Here's a chance. Oh, great glove save! Where'd that come from? Well past the midway mark of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Fox is taking it from his own end. Across the line from center. Wrists one. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Takes it to the front. Manages to hang on. Oh, how did he get a piece of that?
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Here's a short pass to Nylander. looking to make something happen along the boards. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. And now it's over to Hall. New Jersey's got it across the line. The backhander. Scores!
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again. Whoa, James, while we're looking at this highlight, the coach is sour that they gave up this man advantage break. But it's beautifully executed, and it's in the net.
Here in the late goings of the period, New Jersey's got a one-goal lead. Knocked away with the stick by Kucherov. Puck picked up by Bergeron. Taken along the wall by MacKinnon. Long reach breaks up the momentum. New Jersey's grabbed a hold of the puck. With some open space at center. Trying to engage a little physicality here. MacKinnon's got it along the wing. Moves it to Kadri. Great forecheck by Kucherov. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
Well, the penalty killers will try to wrap this period up in a positive note here. Tight game. It's a critical time.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Puck grab by Duchesne. Fantastic save! His reflexes on display tonight. Coast to coast's got it in their own zone. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. New Jersey's got the puck. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Both teams back on the ice. They're lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. New Jersey's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here.
Whoa!
But a nice start to the period as they win the draw. New Jersey's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Price is going to let things slow down here for a moment and opts for the faceoff.
Really hasn't had much to do this period, James, so he gets a chance to freeze it, and he gobbles it up.
Smith's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Scores! And we're tied with a little special in special teams.
Well, the power play comes through for them. They were working on it in the morning skate, trying to get the puck from the point to the front of the net with a little more traffic, but that's just one variation. Here they're able to score, the game's tied, and we now have a whole new game to look at.
Guys, I like how he used his superstar ability to set up that goal, and he skates away with the assist there. That's a great example of how effective he can be.
Puts it on net. Turned aside with the glove by Price. Poked away in the offensive zone by Duchesne. Keeps a hold of the puck. Taken by Laine. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. That pass doesn't go. The Blackhawks gain possession. Quick feed to Duchesne. New Jersey's got possession at center. Unable to reach that one. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Man, he skated halfway across the rink, James. There's no way to even complain about this charging penalty.
The Blackhawks once again send out their power play unit.
If your power play's successful, you can really take the wind out of the other guys. You've been successful all right with the man advantage. See if you can get another one.
The Blackhawks gain control of the puck. Quick pass across to Bergeron. To the front! Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away. Great reach with the poke check. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Oh, a clutch save!
Price makes another excellent stop. Man, he's got such a presence in the crease. The shooter feels like they got to make a perfect shot every time. Hey, maybe they do, because that one doesn't beat him either.
Here's a chance. Makes the glove stop. in front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Ovechkin's favorite way to light the lamp is launching that one-timer quickly and powerfully into the cage. His teammates will look to set up his 1T zone ability if he can just find the open ice, guys.
Hedman's got it in the defensive end.
Laine's up at the box.
Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires.
Oh, I really like the penalty kill there. They were on the same page almost all over the ice that entire power play. The game stays tied because of their fine work.
The Blackhawks moving in. Here he is in close. Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
And he's able to handle that one. Puck scooped up by Nichushkin. Oh, it stops him again.
Price has kept this game close. I don't know if it would be this way if it wasn't for his heroics and goal.
The Blackhawks take possession here in the open ice. Moves the puck. New Jersey's got control of it now from their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. New Jersey's ready to go on the attack. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Puts it into the back of the net for the goal!
Yeah, breaks this tie, James. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time. It's really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up, and that's the one-timer from the low slot.
Steps in and takes the puck. Messier's got it against the boards. The Blackhawks have it now. Slides the puck ahead to McDavid. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. Past the midway mark of the frame, the Blackhawks are looking to build on this one-goal lead. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Carries the puck up through center. New Jersey's got it from behind the net. And that's poked away. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Here's a shot denied by the puck stopper. Passes on over to Laine. The Blackhawks have it now. Quick pass to Duchesne. Great poke by Duchesne. There's another stop. Now a quick pass to Laine. Here he is in front. And that one's broken up. Along the wing up the neutral zone. New Jersey's got a hold of the puck now. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Just a simple save by Price. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Orlov. Not able to connect. Here's a short pass to LaPierre. Hammers a shot! Blocked in traffic. And he puts that one aside with ease. Second intermission approaching quickly here. And now it's grabbed by Crosby. Stopped by the goaltender. And that's blocked. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. Puck picked up by Drysdale. New Jersey's gained possession. Keeps hold of the puck. The Blackhawks get a hold of it. Picked up along the wall by Drysdale. And he comes up with it. gives up the puck now. Picking up some steam at center ice. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall. Quick pass to Duchesne. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Orlov's got the puck along the wing. The Blackhawks take possession in the neutral zone. Stops him cold. Puck grabbed by Edmund Larson. And the pass is picked off. Big time stop.
That's a good post-to-post read and save for the goaltender.
Great reach by Duchesne. Scooped up along the wall by Lemieux. New Jersey's got the puck along the boards. The Blackhawks have it in the offensive zone. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Lemieux. Hall's going to play it against the half wall. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Strong defensive effort. The Blackhawks look to start the transition game. And surfs up a little knock on the play. And that's poked away by Letang. Taken by Hedman. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. New Jersey's gained possession along the boards. Taken along the wall by MacKinnon. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Nice pass. Moves it to McDavid. New Jersey's got him along the wall. The Blackhawks take possession in the defensive end. Great reach with the poke check by MacKinnon. Coast to coast's got the puck behind the net. Picked up along the boards by McDavid. Heads to the back of the net. Here he is with the backhander. He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that. And now they have a brand new game to play.
More than half the frame has been played here. It's all tied up. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. The Blackhawks gain possession. Puts it on goal.
Whoa.
There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels. Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
Nice job tying up his opponent. He grabs the puck here at the point. And that one's turned away. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Grabbed along the board by Smith. Quick feed to Stamkos. New Jersey's got a hold of the puck. And here comes the pushback.
Hedman's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
They've been trying to push for the tying goal. Now they're going to get an opportunity on the power play.
And that's knocked away by Neal. Turned that one aside.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent.
Now the best defense is to play some offense as well. This is a smart play. With the lead, he dumps it into the corner. Now he can forecheck a little bit, try to kill some clock.
We got a whistle offside to call. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Mata's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Smith's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. From the point, they take control of it. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck undermanned. Gets it out of his own end. Poked away in the defensive end. The Blackhawks move the puck in the defensive zone. Puts it in deep. And special teams comes up huge. Great job by the penalty killers to keep this one tight.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
In the final moments of this period, this one has been a good back-and-forth contest. We're sitting with a 4-3 hockey game. Fox has got it in the defensive zone. Steps across the blue line. Great reach with the poke check. Picked up along the wall by MacKinnon. Spectacular stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle.
What's he thinking? MacKinnon's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Moves it quickly over to LaPierre. Takes a hit on the play. Puck scooped up by Orloff. Stoppage in play, offside the call. The Blackhawks win it. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. New Jersey's got the puck against the boards. Here's a chance. Great save from in tight.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. New Jersey's looking to break out of their own end. Nice zone entry from the right side. Flailing at it with a stick to try to get control. The Blackhawks take it across the line. And a penalty coming up here as the officials all over that as they saw him slow him up. They get the win, but I'm not exactly sure the better team won this one tonight.
They chased the puck most of the night. The lack of possession time usually means you're not going to win, but tonight they put together enough to pull out the W.
And that'll do it for Ray Pearl. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.